Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. I hope you're all well. Today we are back in the McLaren M23 for more mental racing, this time from Sebring in the US. I've selected the short layout, so we're going to do 12 laps instead of 6. There are 16 cars on the grid, good mix of Brabhams, McLarens and Marches. Let's see if we can get a decent start and make a good race of it. Not too bad. Let's see what we can do through this corner. Yeah. Up to third. To this double right hander. Gotta keep this car nice and straight on exit. Otherwise it wants to spit you off into the wall. Down to third here. And use as much of this track as possible, I think. Back on the gas, come on. My old mate's gaining on me. So we go through this section here, super bumpy. Oh. Keep it up this wall. Can't warm that down. Heart in the throat. Eight. Second again. Hopefully I haven't damaged the car. Nice and straight. Back on the gas, come on. Keeping the old mate behind us at bay. See how we go through here this time. Oh, bit of contact. Kept it together. Hopefully no damage again. It's close then. Keep it together, keep it together, come on. Chewed that cone up and spat it out. Just a little bit of ground there, that was a bit messy. It's gaining on me. Oh, feels like it's gonna shake the wheel off the disc. Back on the gas, come on.
The lap was a 1:02.03.
Did I make that stick? I think I did. Straight, come on. Down to third, use as much of it as I can. It's gaining. That was a great exit on that corner then. It wasn't a great gear shift. Okay. Hard on the brakes here. Try and keep it a little closer than before. Has to spit you out every chance it gets.
1:01.33.
Just on it constantly in this car. Doesn't matter where you race it, you are just on it all the time. Are we gaining on him? No, we're not. He is pulling away still. Hey, Yang is gaining on me. Hard on the brakes.
That was a one.
A little quicker through that corner than the Brabhams are, but they pull away straight away. Way too early. Come on. Look at the gas. Ah, he is just flying. So the reason I chose Sebring this week is because, for this race, is because Studio 397 are currently running their Sebring GT3 competition. And I've been running a few laps there, managed to get a 201, which puts me in about 80th. But I just thought, because it's so bumpy, it'd be a really good track for these cars, because they're a handful anyway. Ooh, lock it there, ooh. Oh wow, that nearly ended my race. See if we can't get this back together now after that. He's really gaining on me now. Hope that doesn't happen again. A little bit of distance on him then.
The lap was a 1:03.77.
That was a bit better through there. Than the last lap anyway. Yeah, so I ran a couple of laps. By a couple I mean about 34. Managed to get a 2:01. And the Aston Martin, which wasn't too bad, I guess. Yeah, but I just thought this would be a good to race here because it's such a bumpy track. Lots of turns, lots of high speed turns, really suit these cars. So here we are. It seems to be paying off. Well, that's very wide. Right ahead of me, 3 miles away. Oh, really got away from me then. In the dirt. He's in the distance, just disappearing around the corner. Wow, nearly 9 seconds ahead. Hard on the brakes. They're going a bit now, I think. Such a handful. Such a such a cool car though here. Even though Sebring's not one of my favourite tracks, I tend to prefer tracks that have got some undulations in them. They're not quite so flat. But this car suits this layout, that's for sure. Must have a couple laps left to go. Always lose count. Oh wow, this car is really starting to go. Ooh, what's happened? Is that in front or behind? I wonder if someone's tyres are starting to go. Well no, it's not the guy in front, so wishful thinking. Oh, still braking. Was it a bit better?
That was a one.
Okay, last lap.
1.59.
See if I can't stuff it up. Right there. There he goes, 10 seconds ahead. Whew. Managed to keep the other guy at bay though. Last corner, don't lose it. There we go guys, 8th to 2nd. That was awesome fun. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like, subscribe and hit the notification bell, and I'll be sure to upload more content soon. Thanks everyone. Bye.